It lands safely, and by late afternoon, she moves toward the prime nesting beach that surrounds the entire island. When she leaves the weightlessness of the sea, her heavy body becomes a real burden. Her entire weight presses down on all her vital organs. She's perfectly adapted to a life at sea, but not equipped to move so easily on land. Her progress is very slow. Turtles to appear in one summer evening here. But tonight is anything but ordinary. Turtles are coming to Rain Island from all sides, a world record. It's going to be a long night. These green turtles are only one of the many visitors to the Great Barrier Reef.